Here you go, girl, mommy T. Right here, girl. I mean, you better respect me. Tell me to talk about parents disciplining their kids. Now, first of all, parents, whether mommy T, I raised all my 13 kids. And I ain't take mess from none of them. Some of them have teeth missing. Yep, some of them have teeth. I said some of them have teeth missing because I don't take no mess. If you come in, you talk back to mama T, I'll backslap you. Ask all my kids. They got backslapped these one time or another, or more than others. I'll backslap you. I don't care. Or they're child abuse. They don't know child abuse. If child abuse, I come and keep backslapping them. But I'll just knock the mess on you. That's what I'm praying. Y'all too scared to discipline y'all kids. Oh. Shut up, mom. Trust me. If I try to be a shut up, mom, I'll show you shut up, mom. I'll grab my tongue and swing him around the room. I'll swing him around the room by his tongue. I will do it. Then y'all kids do what boss. Oh, mom, I come home. Say, I stay over at Tiffany House. Trust me. If my child told me they stay at Tiffany House without my permission, trust me. They'll be here quicker than I know what. I don't take mess with my kids. These kids ain't gonna, you don't tell me what to do. Trust me. You cut mama's teeth, I'll tell you what to do. If I tell you what to do, I'll tell your mom what to do. I don't take mess with no kids. That's why I'm a teacher. Because I don't have to mess with my kids. I knock the teeth out. I knock each one of the teeth out. And then, you want to sue me, tell me I'm doing child abuse, I go to the court, I knock the judge teeth out. And after I knock the judge teeth out, I knock all the jury teeth out. Mama T, you don't play that stuff. You don't disrespect Mama T. You don't disrespect Mama T. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. My sister, Arista, she said that song, so you better respect it. And this girl last week had enough to have a tantrum in the store, or I don't think so. I said, you better be lucky you ain't mama cheat. You better be lucky you ain't mama teach out. Cause if I found out you have a tantrum at the store, that'd be the last time you ever had a tantrum. My one daughter, Tarnisha, one time, oh mom, can I get some candy? I said no. Mom, can I get some candy? I said no. Mom, can I get some candy? I said no. She would have had enough to try to push one of the milk cartons on the floor. I said, Heifer, I got her face out. Rub her face all over that milk cart. And I said, you pick that thing up. And I put it inside that buggy. And another thing, he said, oh, you abusing your child. I said, honey, if you keep talking, I'll do the same thing to you. She said, oh, that's abusing. I said, honey, I got her face. And I put her face in that milk, too. And then she didn't talk. I guess when I left her, her face looked right there. I don't take mess with nobody's kids. It's not my use to none of my grandkids. Because if I do, they'll get knocked out. I'm from old school. I'm from Moses days when it comes to discipline. I discipline you. I get a stone door in your head if I have to. You know, if I find out a child talking back to their mama, if I'm there, trust me. If I'm there, then your mama, you definitely give me respect. Mama, you don't play that mess. I don't take that mess with my kids. I don't take my kids with my grandkids. I don't take mess with nobody. Now you're cussing. Ooh, these parents ain't scared. Oh, shut the F up, mom. Effort, you better say shut the fresh up, mom. Because if I find you saying the F word to me, trust me, I'll be the last F word you ever said. You forget about using the whole alphabet, the letter F. You'll forget that letter F when I get through with you. I don't take mess with nobody. Call about my kids today. I don't take mess with nobody. I still whip their butts. I don't care. Somebody might be 28. I still whip their butts. Yep, mom and T still whip their butts.